6 a.m., CFX is going to be out over time asking me to help the family of fallen Westland firefighter Brian Welke, who sadly was killed by a collapse at a strip mall fire just a couple of days ago. And Brian leaves behind his wife, Jennifer, and 13-month-old daughter, Aiden.
Woo!
Has been set.
Died.
Yes, yes.
Supposed to get 8. Oh, shit. That's what I get for trying to work out after 12 hours of work.